a marketing arm awarded about $230,000 to communities that suffered damage in Hurricane Michael. Visit Florida announced the Franklin County Tourist Development Council will get $174,000, and the Holmes County Tourist Development Council is receiving $55,000 for marketing efforts. Last month, Visit Florida spread $858,000 to the several Bay County organizations, along with Gulf, Jackson, and Washington counties. A popular